We love Skank Week, and there's just Luke the Scott Band that showed up to this pop rock show. We want to do a little throw at you guys today.